talking to me and people been planting my fucking face. And that shit is not cool. Planting my face. And acting like I'm over here. Be quiet. Don't believe the lies. First of all, the person came to me. Aaron came to me. And that's all I'm gonna say. I didn't go to Aaron. Aaron came in my fucking inbox. Let's just put this record clear, because my name is everything. My character is everything. Y'all talking about why Shabelle ain't speaking up, why she ain't saying nothing. Like, some shit don't need to be speaking about, but I'm just gonna set the fucking record straight. That man came to me. And yes, I was in denial. Yes, I was very in denial. Because what? You gonna be in denial about your nigga? Like, what the fuck is you talking about? Nigga, you're lying. Prove to me you're lying again. Just prove to me, because I need all the information I need. You're lying. But when he sent me something that I knew and I told him about it, like I told Quaylon about it. When he sent me something and I asked him about it, and I still got lied to in my face, bro. Niggas was taking pictures in my motherfucking apartment, bro. That's why I live somewhere different now, but y'all be safe out there. I'm telling you, because these niggas, like, man, don't date no jail nigga. Like, please don't. Like, it's just a lot of fucking skeletons, and it's just more shit. It's just so much more shit. More fucking shit, bro. Like, let me get off this fucking live. Like, somebody said he was sending naked photos. Let's just say this, and I'm gonna be done with it. So fucking wrong, and it's unforgivable. And God said forgive everybody. And, you know, I'm gonna forgive him, you know, in peace. But he did me so fucking wrong. And by both parties, this man was out here living a triple life. Not giving a fuck about who he can affect or anything. Thank God I am good and I'm healed by Jesus. When I say I'm healed, I'm healing. I'm healed. You know, because I was promoting the show while I was healing. You hear what I'm saying? But one thing for sure, I'm from the Show Me State. I'm from Kansas City. Before I was on TV, I was doing shit. And after TV, I'ma still do shit. Regardless. People gonna rock. Me, you're rocking me, whoever I lose.